Carolina State University's College of Textiles. My name is Jeff Kraus. I am the dyeing and finishing laboratory manager here at the school. In this research lab, we have the capabilities of working with fibers, we have fabrics, we can work with garments, and we can work with yarns, whether they be natural or synthetic. We have the capabilities to work with knits, wovens, or even non-woven material. We have classes with undergraduate students, we work with graduate students, we work with postdocs and faculty, all to develop new products. We also work with corporations, whether they be domestic or international companies. This is research in the 21st century, trying to be more environmentally conscious. How can we be saving energy? How can we save water? We know it's a valuable resource. These are where our focuses are today. If you have any additional questions about our processes or the research that we do here at the school, please refer to the end of this video, and you're welcome to contact me through email. Thank you.